I'm Sanjay Sarma. I'm Vice President for Open Learning at MIT. So MIT is very interdisciplinary. So if in my world, radio frequency ID, which is I played a pretty important part in creating the modern industry, I'm a mechanical engineer. I had to learn radio frequency. I had to learn electronics, semiconductors, supply chain. And MIT is a place where you can take those winding paths to finding the solution. You may need to immerse yourself in new worlds. You may have a different country, a different culture, but that's what makes MIT special. I think the first step in any design process is being really empathetic to the user, to the function that you're trying to serve, and that's very important. But that's not the only, it's an important step, but it's not the only step. What follows is something that's particularly special at MIT, which is the ability, the desire, the grit, the determination to bring everything you can to solve that problem, and not a falling into sort of, I know this solution, I'm going to apply it there. I sometimes say that, as someone who grew up in India, I sort of know this analogy. When you take on a new problem, it's sort of like grabbing a tiger by the tail. The tiger is going to go where the tiger goes. If it decides to swim in a river, you're getting wet. If it runs through the forest, you're getting dragged through that forest. Eventually, you're going to tire that sucker out, right? And now you have the tiger trapped. Now, that means that if you get into, you have to be loyal to the problem. The tiger is a problem. If the problem requires you to learn a new field, you must learn it. If the problem sort of shakes you around, you must still hang in there. If the problem requires you to bring in other expertise, you must bring it in. But that tenacious loyalty to the problem and the grit to really hang in there literally and stay there to solve it, that's a very MIT approach.